So if you got love for Tupac Shakur, put your hands in the sky.
Rick Ross did his tribute for Tupac. It was crazy.
It was amazing.